Make sure you give your opponent a good target, so... Normally, we want to be hitting somebody's head, so you want to hold that target up. You don't have to hold it in front of your head, but not, you know, I don't want her hitting down here.
Same thing.
Here, I want to switch
all the
way down here, alright? We're learning these
stupid numbers.
Yeah.
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 Yeah, you will need to know all seven elbows for your test.
Pressure.
It's only time to breathe, work the passing. Stay low, stay low. Nice. Boom, mount.
I want to see that guard up. I want to see you protecting your head. Your head with the... Right there.
Right. No, you can just lift it up.
Yes.
But you don't have to do this.
Let me have you on my shoulder blade.
You can. Yeah. And if that is easy, 7 feet in power, it does let you down a little bit. That's probably also, if you can do that, then you can easily do this.
So just run through, run through all seven on the left and then on the right. And we're going to move on.
I can't get my foot, like,
I want to see that defense, too. Hands up.
When you, I mean, that's why it's hurt for me.
You got hands on the cage.
So if you're locked on the calf, to get better, you're going to have to turn the corner and either grab your leg or something. Go sideways. Greek board. It's hard because I'm blocked. It is. But you got to make the angle to kind of give it the slack. Really, really chin extended.
So, another variation of it. So, you can use the side thrust style.
Left, right,
or you can use the side thrust style. Or you can use it that way. Boom. A lot of times, doing it this way is easier for people if they're not flexible down in this area. You know, John Paul Van Damme, I'm not very flexible. I try. I stretch. But every day, man, that's as far as I can go.
Come on, guys.
Back to it. I was hoping they'd be off the bag area by now, but we're going to get these bags over here.
Right. So basically, for right in your face, that's a close range. If you're within striking distance of our hands, that's going to be your medium range. So if you were to strike, they're in long range off the shot.
Out on camera.
We're coming around. more you brought down. Alright?
Whee!
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 Whee! Whee! Whee!
Whee! Whee! Whee!
Whee! Whee! Whee! Whee! Whee! Whee! Whee!
That'll work.
No, that's
not bad. Tired I am. stand up back. Elbow pinch.
Yeah, do a couple of switch attackers.
Tennis!
Move, yes. Move, scoot around. Good. Pull yourself up. Work around if you can. Good. Get your balance back. Exactly. And up. Three quarters Z guard in there. Three quarters Z guard. Did you roll sweep?
In the middle, your eyes are closed until somebody attacks you. Alright, you can be from the front or from the back. Just don't want to do choke.
Hip lock. Hip lock counter, double outside ashi, you guys thought of last night.
Or it can be
4 in the morning.
That is your best.
Is there again?
Double pluck and kick. Or it can be single pluck and
strike. Got the ankle lock. Right. And he goes from ashi. So here I think the wall outside ashi is called, whatever. Okay. So compress down. Compress down.
Yeah. Somebody standing right there, you're not going anywhere.
Come down.
Be supposed to
come down. Left side. Take a look. Maybe he's an ashi. He switches to double outside ashi. We're trying to go here, a little higher. Dive. Dive.
More than likely.
Sprawl. Sprawl. Flare my knee out. Sprawl. Triangle. Trap. Plus the head. Bang.
Alright,
first. Thank you,
circle.
Hip lock counter, double outside ashi. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much.